GB20N44085. And this is a pigeon. As I'd love to race these pigeons.
Yeah, and I'm more against racing pigeons like that. I'd rather put it in a stock lot.
Oh yeah.
If there was races today, you've got to send some of them, haven't you?
They'd win anyway.
Yeah, yeah. Super pigeons. I think all John's pigeons, I believe, because lads who handled them yesterday saying them John Crean pigeons are all like these. I think John actually wanted that pigeon what was in the British Masters.
Yeah.
The one that I bought. I don't really know John, but I do know people that do know him. I believe he's a fair pigeon fancy and he's got some of the top best pigeons in the country. I don't think he'd want to mess about with a little back garden fly like me. But yeah, he's a great flyer.
So what, that's...
That's the same way Bred's the first two pigeons I told you about, the Chequer Hen, the double six number is, and the strawberry melian. They won't go from here, Les, believe
me. It does
me.
Handle like, come it's, you know.
Eh?
It does handle the same.
Yeah, exactly the same. No different, they're all the same. I've bred off them every year and they've all been the same, except for the last two now I've just bred. If you go and look at them, one of them angles like these, it's only a babby, little babby in the nest, angles like these, the other one's a bit bigger. So you can see somewhere down the line what sort of pigeons they've come out of, you know?
Yeah.
Generations of pigeons. But the super pigeons, absolute super pigeons.